spend a lot of time in this class referring to Reddit. You know, we've used it as database examples. I kind of refer to system architecture things we did, and I've referred to mistakes I've made over the years on Reddit. I'm going to kind of take from the top how we built Reddit and how we grew it over the years. And then I'm going to talk with Neil, who's the current lead engineer of Reddit, and he's going to talk about how they've taken over since I've left, which was a couple of years ago now, and continued to grow the site as it's grown tremendously. So we started in June of 2005. Me and my co-founder, my college roommate, his name's Alexis Ohanian. I was the engineer, and Alexis was our kind of everything else guy. He paid the rent, he did the business guy stuff, he did the marketing things, he was my sounding board for feature ideas, he did design work for Reddit. Him and I basically lived Reddit for the first 2 years, the two of us. When we started, the first version of Reddit was written in Lisp, which is actually very old programming language, one of the first ones. I think it was originally invented in the 50s. It's still one of the most powerful languages. It's very fun to develop in. One of the other professors here at Udacity, Peter Norvig, is one of the world's Lisp experts, and a couple of his books are extremely good on the topic of Lisp. It's more popular, I would say, at universities than it is in the real world. It's really neat to work in. During this time, we had very little traffic, but everything was in Lisp. Our handlers, as you would expect, our HTML was all generated by Lisp, our CSS was all generated by Lisp, JavaScript. Lisp is a language that lends itself to generating other languages and other pieces of code really, really nicely. I'm not going to get into the details of it, but Lisp was all we had. We had Lisp plus Postgres. We didn't have any memcached at the time. I just stored everything in an in-memory hash table.